Hello everyone, in this short video I'm going to talk about a very new feature that actually just published today is about the AI transformation and AI capability without writing any code in Power BI Desktop. Before that, we have that one in Power BI Service, Power BI Dataflow, as you remember, name as AI Insight. If you remember, there was the AI Insight feature that actually help you to connect to the couple of different cognitive services. Now in Power BI Desktop November version, we have the AI transformation here that allows you to do machine learning and AI inside your Power Query. So as you see, we have text analytics, vision, and Azure machine learning. That for today, I'm just going to show you the text analytics and how see that how it's actually work. So I have a data set about the hotel review. If I go to the back, so you see that I have the date of the customer feedback receive and other information. I just keep this column that is about the customer feedback. So for example, one of the customers said, I wasn't aware of the extra daily cleaning fee, room was made, needed upgrade. The other one, the suite was awesome, we didn't have much interaction, and also a couple of other feedback. I'm going to click on text analytics. It's take a while to connect to my Power BI Premium account. So here you should have Power BI Premium account that able to use this feature. So here, as you see, we have detect language, extract keyword phrase, and score sentiment. That first, I'm going to use the score sentiment. I'm going to apply it on the text data, that is guest comment. And I don't have any other language here. So if you have other mixed language like French, Spanish, and English, then you should specify the column for each of them. I'm just clicking on OK. So it's going to connect to the cognitive services behind the scene that is actually embedded in Power BI Premium and give me a number. So here is a number here. So for example, for the first customer, we have that says is not a really happy customer and the number is 0.1. Or for example, for this one is kind of happy customer. If you look at the detail explanation, it's a decent place and really actually very positive one. So this is not just that one as you see here. Now a function actually added through here. So it's FAX. That means that this is a function. So you can apply it on other data set that you have. You're able to provide text, what column you want to do. For example, I'm going to the hotel again here, and I'm going to add a column, invoke function, and again, I'm able to see that one here. So whenever you actually call it, you're able to do that. So I want to add another one that is a key phrase. So again, I'm going to there, click on text analytics feature there. So as you see that these are the main ones that we have here. So also for the each column is going to separately for the each of the comments is provide the extract one. So you can easily remove this one and use the other one. But this actually shows you in a difference. So they are the same thing, just it's row by row. So that's why that for the one comment, for example, here, because it's identify three keywords, so I have three line because I have three keywords. So that's a main reason. Again, you will see that the key phrase will be shown here. So hope you enjoy it. So in the next one, I'm going to show you talk about the vision and Azure machine learning to see that how it work. Hope you're enjoying. Thanks so much for watching this video.